Hello class, a pleasant day to each and everyone. I really appreciate to all the students na nag-submit dyan sila on time. Kung wala mang ganin on time, at least nakasubmit dyan sila. I really appreciate sa tanan ninyong effort na gibutang sa inyong previous task, which is ang sand candle. Nakita na po nga very effort kayong uban, dili lang kay pagmugna sa ilang sand candle, kung dili padulong sa ilang documentation, gitagaan ko nila o creativity. Okay? So, do not forget class, nga naatay rubrics and criteria na dapat natong i-follow. So, gibutangan ako dito creativity, 30%, craftsmanship, 30%, sa inyong effort and everything, 20%, and also for your documentation, gibutangan po na kung 20%. So, dapat ma-hit to ninyo because mo na inyong basihan para sa pag-grade na ko ninyo. Okay? So, nahuman naman ta sa sand candle, karon pag-una po ta na art activity. For your fourth task or activity, you will be making a mask. What is a mask? Okay? A mask is a covering for all or part of the face worn as a disguise or to amuse or to terrify other people. So kung bara kabante ka ng murag naasa ka ng attend o mga event na naay murag tabon sa ilang nawong, so mo na itong ginatawag nga mask. I think familiar na mo ana because sige matama kita ana, and sa mga dances, sa mga performances, and also sa mga events na siya kalagmitan ang mask. Pero depende po sa concept, okay? So, since ang atong activity is creating a mask, I want you to create a paper plate mask, okay? So, dagang klase nga mask na ay katong stainless, na ay katong metal, na ay plastic, dagang lain nga paggama sa mask. So, karon, I want you to focus sa karon nga activity sa pag-create og mask into paper plate mask, okay? What are the materials to be used in creating paper plate mask? First is heavy duty paper plate. So, katong papel nga plato, muto'y pinakaunang kinahanglan ninyo in creating paper plate mask. Ikaduha is the safety scissor. So, gunting. Okay? So, any gunting basta kay tanang safety nga lang ang gunting. Okay? Ikatulo is the cardboard. Okay? The use of the cardboard is pwede siyang patunganan ninyo para dili madaot ang inyong gamisa o unsay gamitan ninyo nga hard part na pwede mapatungan ninyo. Okay? Ikaapat is markers, watercolors, or any art material na kinanglan ninyo for your designs. Okay? Ikalima is ang scrap or construction papers. So, kamunay bahala unsay gamito ninyo. Kung dili mo ganahan itong scratcher paper, you can use other art material. Okay? And lastly, is the string or yarn. So, ang mask is alangan. Dili mo siya pwede na itong i-anak na patakot na itong nawong. Okay? So, ang buhato na ito is butang na itong string or yarn na pwede natin butang sa atong dalunggan para ma-wear na ito ang atong paper plate mask. Okay, so this part, I will repeat this again. How will I know that you are the one creating your task or activity? Because the previous activity na to, nakita na ko nga na picture tuod mo sa inyong documentations, pero ang inyo na pong kamot. So, unsaon ako pagkabalo na ikaw ang ga-create sa task or napagama ka. Okay, make sure that every documentation pictures ni mo dapat gagamugna ka sa imong task nga makita ang imong nawong o ang imong any upper body. Okay, para ma-recognize na kung ikaw jud ang gagama. Is that clear? Okay, I will repeat this one. All you need to do is take picture from time to time para sa iyong documentation. And lastly, para sa output ninyo, hold your output for, para ka ng a particular activity and take a picture and make sure you are wearing white t-shirt or PE uniform. In compiling your documentations, you can use Microsoft Word or PDF. Okay, I will repeat this one because gisulti na nako ni before sa katong last activity ninyo nga naatay rubrics to follow. Okay, mo ninyong basihanan kung pila inyong makuha nga score. Okay, so the rubrics and criteria for this activity are follows. First is creativity, 30%. Second is craftsmanship, 30%. For your production or effort is 20%, And for your documentations is 20%, a total of 100%. Okay, so the deadline of submission in this art activity are posted in the description below. And also, for your guide in making paper plate masks, just click the video link in the description below. For questions and clarifications, you can message your assigned spokesperson. Okay class, so that will be all for your fourth task or activity. Please do your best because some students are not doing their best and some students are not following the rubrics and criteria. Please always follow the rubrics and criteria and always follow kung kano sa ang deadline nga gihatag nako sa inyo. If ever ganing dili mo makasubmit in that particular date sa submission of the deadline, so you can message me and give me a reason nganong wala ka nakasubmit sa exact date. Okay? And wish you luck and do your best, Rajud, para sa kaning activity. Okay? God bless you all and stay safe.